time it is, my crow. And from Scotland we set sail, aboard the ship Idas, this was her name. We landed at Port Chalmers, all for to make our way, and we settled here among the Hokonui Hills. We learned to make good whiskey on the island of Kishon, and here we found people's needs were much the same. We set up a copper still, not far from Dipton town, and soon our whiskey trade was in full swing. If you want a drink of a whiskey that's bound to cure all ills, there's none like the moonshine from the Hokonui Hills. Now moonshine is abound in the hills and in the glens, and they sell their booze in buckets and tin cans. But if you want a drop of the good old mountain stock, be sure to try the whiskey from our still. If you want a drink of whiskey that's bound to cure all ills, there's none like the moonshine from the Hokonui Hills. One day I was arrested, and before the judge was taken for selling moonshine whiskey at Spring Hill, I was fined £500 as the law broke up the still, and we had to watch the whiskey poured away. And if you want a drink of a whiskey that's bound to cure all ills, there's none like the moonshine from the Hokonui Hills. Now if whiskey is the life of man, let's drink good whiskey when we can. We'll keep a welcome here for every man. It doesn't matter hot or cold, or drink it new or drink it old, that moonshine from the Hokonui Hills. And if you want a drink of whiskey that's bound to cure all ills, there's none like the moonshine from the Hokonui Hills. And if you want a drink of whiskey that's bound to cure all ills, there's none like the moonshine from the Hokonui Hills.